One of the things that has rolled across my desk in the last couple of days is this message that came from our premier here in Saskatchewan. Our province has been working on the school year, and one of the election promises that our premier made was that we would be starting school after Labor Day. And what that does for most schools is that it takes away 3 or 4 instructional days that we had in the past. This has started the whole debate about how many hours we put into the school in instructional time in our face-to-face schools in order to achieve the goals of the curriculum. This article goes on to state how Alberta is spending more time on math. They spend 125 hours of instruction on high school math, which is 45 more hours than what we do here in Saskatchewan. Our normal curriculums are written for 100 hours of instruction, but the actual reality is that we only get about 80 hours of instruction because of PD days and because of assemblies and other things that take away from the instructional time that you have in your face-to-face high schools. One of the nice things about the online school is that we write our curriculums, or we write our courses based on the Saskatchewan curriculum, and our goal is to complete the whole curriculum no matter what. And so the students are given 150 days from the day they start, and they have to complete the curriculum in order to receive their credit. This then is not something that is possible in some of the schools because of the number of instructional hours that you have. And so it's another reason why I think that the online schools are better and have the ability to actually fulfill what is instructed within their curriculum. I think this will become a real challenge for our face-to-face schools in the next couple of months as we try to figure out how we're going to structure our school year, how we're going to make sure that we get enough professional development for our teachers, and how we have the ability to do everything that is required of schools to do in the modern-day society. So it'll be an interesting year coming up in Saskatchewan. Thank you.